Alright. Another day, another dollar. Day 7. We're a week in.
Woo!
Yeah, it is 7:52. I'm on the way to work at the moment. Traffic's rubbish. I've got up a day today. And I know that I won't have much energy after I finish work. It's going to be a tough one. I'm going to go and get it done. And then cardio straight after. I'm going to step in, mate. I'm going to step up. And watch some... start a new TV series, I think, while I'm on the step in. Can I get a...
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear words they're saying. Only the echoes.
Yo, guys. So... we are halfway through the day. Quite a few calls done. I've nearly run out of leaflets, so I'm going to have to do quite a few on the phone calls for the next few days, which isn't a bad thing, because I need work on that. I'm a lot better in person with people, like trying to convince them they need a bloody forklift. You know what I mean? I'm a lot better at speaking to people in person than on the phone, because on the phone, they can just go fuck off. Whereas in person, they can still do that. But if you plead ignorance and be like, oh, I'm pretty new to this job, blah, blah, blah. Bollocks, mate, I've been working for 6 months now. But if you say, you know, oh, I'm pretty new to this, or if they can see by my age that I'm obviously pretty new to sales, they cut me some slack. That's what I'm trying to say. Whereas on the phone, I mean, they can probably tell by my voice, yes, but it's not the same. They'll just say, fuck off. Or they won't say that, but they'll be like, nah, not interested. It's just rude. Ruins the day, ruins the whole vibe, ruins the whole motive. But that's okay, I've got to be able to hand rejection. Always, every day is a new day to try. Every day is a new day. Do you know what I mean? I can't have caffeine past 2, as I'm trying to go to bed earlier. And obviously I'm waking up every single day, 7:30. So if I don't go to bed earlier, I'm just going to be having no sleep. And that is catabolic. And that is not what we need.
There we have the pre-workout meal. Oh, I'm so excited to do this. This is probably the best thing in the whole entire world. Holy shit, look at that.
Look at it. How is that not? Oh my God. This is the fit for the gym. We have now got upper. This is going to be draining. And then I've got my cardio as well, so I can't wait. Tell me this doesn't look just fucking perfect. Okay, for fuck's sake.